turnkey minus and turnkey. The GTP and Grand Sport also are both street legal cars. They've used on track purpose. We sell the Grand Sport between $70,000 and $97,000. The GTP comes in around between $90,000 and $120,000. We just got done campaigning both the cars that we have out there by the trailer at the Run and Gun. The last 2 years in a row, the GTP has set track records for the overall time on the road course, the autocross, and drag strip. Class-wise, we did really well. And both the orange and black GTP that you see out by the trailer and the yellow one that's on the trailer were campaigned in the One Lap of America, the Cannonball Run, which the yellow GTP came in third place in class, seventh overall out of 72 cars. So we felt 4,500 miles of street driving over 7 days kind of proved that the car is capable of running the speeds
and a reliable vehicle.
And taking some of the roads from Ohio to Texas and all the way back. So
it didn't knock the fenders off it, so it did pretty well for how low it is.
We're really excited about the GTP and getting it out on the road and seeing some customers driving them. It's not your normal everyday production car. It's a toy that a lot of guys have dreamed to have, and we have them available for them.
Yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone.
I'm the shop foreman at Mongoose Motorsports. We're based out of Cuyahoga Falls, Ohio. What I basically do, and I oversee that the cars being built, make sure that they're up to par of what we want to put out for a customer. It takes about 3 months to build a coupe, about 6 months to build a GTP, and I had a love for cars my whole life. My dad was a racer; he's gotten into it, and I've always tinkered with them, and had an opportunity a while back to hook up with Gary here and start building them for a living, and it's pretty neat when you put that kind of time and energy and love into a car, because we do love doing what we do, to hand it over to a customer and watch them and look at their faces and see how happy they are with the vehicle and how much fun they have with it. It kind of makes everything worthwhile, you know, over the headaches of the time you build a car, because it is, you know, it starts out as a hobby, and then when you do it for a living, it is work, and you do have the moments where you want to beat your head against the wall and things just don't work right, and you have those moments, but when you turn a car loose to somebody and they take it home and you can